Hello everybody, so today I will talk about geometry. How many acres are in the farm in figure 2-38? We know that 160 square feet equals 1 acre. So we need to find the area of the acres, so we can calculate in the question in here. First, we need to know that the area of the parallelogram is about the height multiplied with the length. Let's see about the height multiplied with the length in here. And we know that the height is about 50 multiplied 1600. And we got about the number in here. It's about 80,000. The next one we have area of right triangle. So in this situation, we have the base multiplied with the height divided by 2. So the base in this situation is about 1600, similar in the length of the parallelogram. So we put about 1600 multiplied with the height is about 120 divided by 2, and we calculate this number is about 96,000 feet. We sum two area together. It's about 176,000 feet. The next one we use conversion unit. So we convert this number to acre. So we use 176,000 divided to 160. And we got about 1100 acre. And this is the final number. That's the end. Thank you for watching.